Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy WuTangFran coming at you with another video. Today I'm going to be doing a quick review and on feet on a pair of Nike Air Force 1 Ultra Flyknits. The colorway I have today is the multicolor pair. MSRP is $175, but the official colorway is Volt, White, Bright, Crimson, and Core Purple. If you guys take a look at the upper, you guys can see that it does feature Flyknit material, that Flyknit technology. Very, very light, very breathable, very comfortable. If you guys take a look at the midsole, you guys can see it is a white midsole. It does feature that removable adjustable strap, as you guys can see right here. It does remind me a lot of the Air Force 1 high top pairs though, but this is a mid, keep that in mind. If you guys take a look at the inside of the sneaker, take a look at the insole, you guys can see that it does say Nike Air. The laces do have chrome aglets, as you guys can see. Overall, this is a very dope sneaker. It's very comfortable, it's very lightweight. It's definitely very, very light. It's like you're not even wearing anything. Well, anyway, I think it's about time we got into the on-foot portion of the video. So if you guys like this video, hit that like button, give it that thumbs up. If you guys are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. I do have more videos coming on the way. Join the family, La Familia. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think of these. Are they dope? Are they stupid? Are they ugly? Are they cool? Are they not cool? But anyway, see you guys on the on-foot. WuTangFran is out. Peace. Shout out to everybody, man. I just can't think. I'm really tired. I just woke up, got out of bed. I honestly didn't even want to come out and pick these up anymore because I was too sleepy.